Between the instructor and the pupil. When Mark mentioned earlier the gospel to you being used